in the Gaza Strip. Health officials say they're witnessing a sharp rise in suicide attempts as the ongoing Israeli blockade has made the Palestinian territory unlivable, according to the United Nations. Among those who have taken their own lives is 22-year-old short story writer Mohamed Yunus, who committed suicide 2 weeks ago. This summer, Israeli-imposed electricity cuts left Gaza residents with power for only 4 hours a day. This is Red Cross President Peter Maurer.
Let's just for a minute imagine how life is with 4 hours of electricity, with wastewater pump not functioning, with running water not functioning, and I think this is the reality at the present moment.